rental car in Thailand. I will check how much if I open. Can I see how much I can rent car?
How many days you want, sir?
No, I want to know how 1 day and 10 days and 1 month. What different?
This one brochure, but I can show you.
Okay, okay.
This one here, small car, big car.
Okay.
If you rent for 7 days, you get this price 7 days, 5 per day.
Deposit how much?
Deposit
five thousand baht. This is need to full tank return or not? Car with full tank or not? Full tank now.
Yeah, right.
Okay. Can I take car in the Pattaya and return in Jom Tien in Pattaya?
Right.
Not in
another place.
Only here. Okay.
Tomorrow or after tomorrow?
No, it's for my friend.
Oh, okay.
Yes, what's
maybe
right?
You can give this one to him.
Okay, okay, okay. Thank you very much.
Yeah.
So only this car?
Yeah, it's
available now.
No, booking.
Booking.
Only like available is some 14 day, 10 day, something like that. Because I have booking.
Can I see car Toyota Cross? Is 7 seats or 5 seats? This popular car, because if 7 seats is good, but I think it's only 5 seats. In the Philippines, very popular Mitsubishi Expander. Expander have 7 seats and 5 seats also. No, I want to see only how many seats. No power door. It's only 5 seats. Don't have seven seats.
Okay. Then I take, right?
Okay.
It's seven.
Ah, this is seven seats.
Also, but this one like a medium seven, but can sit 7 people.
Okay.
A little bit higher.
Mm-hmm. Okay. I will put this one picture inside the video. Okay. Thank you very much. Location is near Jom Tien bus station. In front of bus station, you can see this is bus station, and this is rent car. But it's good only for who live in Jom Tien, because so many places for rent car and also have in North Pattaya. We are in Jom Tien now. Taxi also not expensive. I use always Grab or Bolt taxi.
Come on.